Hey Paul, what's that plant?
This is an Aeonium arboreum black, wait, what is it? How do I say it? Black rose, or they call it the Zwartkop, I think is how you say it. But I know it as a black rose Aeonium. There's tons of different varieties of Aeoniums, but this one, it's always black in the center. So you can see this is the middle of July. This is actually kind of a mother plant. I've had this a long time and I take a lot of cuttings off of it. Or sometimes somebody may back the car into it and I'll take some pieces from that. But it's definitely a great one. It does really well. I recommend if you're going to plant this plant to put it next to rocks or something light covered to really show it, because it will really kind of hide in the yard. It's so dark. But as you can see, there's just a ton of little Aeonium rosettes forming. And again, you can see that this is really the driest part of the year. I just wanted to kind of show this one because they really kind of look almost like alien-like when they're kind of starved of water in the heat. You can see they really clump up and close up, drop a ton of leaves. So this thing is native to the Canary Islands. It will grow 3 to 4 feet tall, hardy to 25 degrees, and it flowers, a giant blossom comes out, and it's a big yellow bloom. A lot of nectar eating creatures come and feed off of the blooms. It blooms probably about, I'd say, April or May in Southern California. But a great Aeonium. We have a bunch more coming your way. We have some tricolors, but it's definitely a plant I really like and just love how unique they are. So the Black Rose Aeonium. We'll keep some more videos coming your way. Very cool succulent here. Very common in Southern California. Guarantee you could find one pretty much anywhere as you roam around. Give us a like and a subscribe, and we'll keep more videos coming your way. And we have a lot more small succulent videos in the future plan. So, bam!
Dude, it's creepy.